I've played volleyball. I've represented my college at the university level. Because of my passion in the sports, in the first year only, I joined the sports club of our college, and I represented the volleyball in my third year and as well as my fourth year. Sports infrastructure is very good here, and we have world-class facilities. Like, we have court, we have actually two courts, world-class net, we have world-class volleyballs, and also the world-class facilities, and also the sports mentors are very good, who teaches us and guides us where to and where should we have to go. And secondly, all the other sports like cricket, athletics, table tennis, lawn tennis, basketball, every other stuff, either it should be outdoor game or indoor game. We have world-class facilities. Our college supporting staff, our sports staff, and also the authorization staff helps us by providing the study materials. If we are absent, if we are not there, we have backup classes there, so we can have our studies in time and we can enjoy sports and studies too. Now that I have completed my graduation, I am placed in Yes Technologies, that is a technical company. I am from computer science branch. So I have maintained the balance between the sports and also the studies. And also the career development cell, our director sir, and all the staff has helped me to accomplish this goal. And also, I am carrying out my sports because it's a never-ending process. I play for different clubs and I will definitely be playing. But at the same time, I will continue my technical job. And also, my leadership skills and my technical skills, I give all credit to our college. I would definitely recommend this college to all the people who are indulged in the sports activity, but at the same time want to pursue the engineering.